instead of rushing about, doing a myriad of things. Learn to act like the wise grandmother, efficient in her tender ways, harmonious with her loving goals. Don't waste time and energy on meaningless activity. Instead, sink down into that still place. Become active in that controlled and focused way that delights the gods and causes the angels to rise up and sing.